All right, everyone's going different directions. All right, so welcome back to the BFT channel. I just left the Brompton ride and I'm gonna head on home. So this video is going to be a small ride video of me going home. I won't be doing that much talking, but it's, you know, it should be a nice ride back home. I'm in Forest Hills and it's exactly 10 miles to get home. The GPS says it'll take me 55 minutes. So enjoy the view and stay tuned. All right. All right, so here we go. I just made sure my rear lights and camera are running, which it is. I should mention, so I'm using the Beeline to navigate, and when you go into the Beeline app, you have a choice of three routes: the shortest route, a mixed route, and a quiet route. And we're taking the quiet route so I can avoid as many cars as possible. And basically it takes you on local roads, off the main roads, so you're much safer. So that is one option that the Beeline has that I like. All right. This part of the city is known as Forest Hills. And it's very beautiful. The houses are big. It's a nice area to ride around. This house right in front of me is a very big house for the city too. Watch out for that garbage. Quick bike check. Today I got the Real Life from Magic Shine. It's got a camera built in. Everything else should be the same. The front light also have a new light by Magic Shine, and it's also a battery bank so I can charge up my stuff. But we're halfway home and let's keep going. I'm gonna try and make one shot all the way back. I don't have a second GoPro, so you're only gonna get one angle on this ride. Hopefully you guys like it. All right, let's go. So this part of the city that I have to take back has changed quite dramatically in terms of the way the houses are built. Very compact area. Mixed with industrial, I guess, businesses. So very quiet area overall. All right, I'm gonna take a quick water break. Last bit of water. All right. Pretty cool. That's the first electric Amazon vehicle that I've seen. Definitely looks much better than the ones they normally use. Some of these roads here are horrible. Thank you. All right, made it back. I was actually faster than I thought. Let me see. All right, so it averaged 12.5 miles and 44 minutes. So that was a nice ride back. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it might be boring because I didn't do much talking, but I'll see you guys next time. All right.